I have to tell you, it's so good to be playing for real life people. You know, we never expected to be playing music so long. And I thought, you know, maybe until I could find a better job, it would be great. This has been pretty great too, and you guys made it so thank you.
Talking to you.
Give him 90 seconds. And I hope this is a good thing. Give it back. Looking good. Looking good. As Robert said, we are really glad to be here. We're glad to be anywhere. And I have a feeling you're glad to be here too. So, this year is going to be a very special year because, first of all, we're going to be all over the country with our old friend, Brian Wilson. If you're in our neighborhood, come by and say hi. It's going to be a party. And we are celebrating 55 years in this business this year. Don't be fooled. We got a long way to go. This year is also special because, for the first time in a while, we are releasing a brand new original collection of songs. It'll be out this summer, and we're going to give you a sneak preview if this is goodbye.
Yeah.
amazing place. So here's a song that was sort of charted, single, sort of, until the DJs discovered that If You Beat Me Now was on the other side. But I've been tinkering with this song ever since we recorded it in 1977 in New York City. I've always liked this song, and as a matter of fact, I tinkered with it and changed it and put it in play. We play a new version every night.
Please don't.
have another one. They're nice.
Thank you.
He's the kind of guy. Ladies and gentlemen, Chicago will return to the stage in 20 minutes.
Thank you. guy now. The machine. Everything good? Everything good? All right? You know, night after night, I look into the audience and I see people reliving that moment when they experience this music. It's very magical. It's the connection that gives this music life. And any given night, people will come up to me and they'll say, Jimmy, we grew up to this music. And I'll say, I did too. We are going to do our best to get to all those songs that you came to hear, so stay tuned. But right now, we're going to take a trip back to the magical 80s. Check it out.
Thank you.
like to introduce the guys in the band. Amazing people. Just good guys. Tony O'Brada. Rob Arthur. On the bass, he's kind of a Renaissance guy. He goes all kinds of stuff. He's really amazing. Chris Simons on the bass and vocals. This next gen needs no introduction, but he just slays the audiences every night. He's a wonderful gentleman and an excellent, excellent vocalist and teacher. Neil Lennon on vocals. Ray Herman plays tenor sax, alto sax, soprano sax. He plays flute. Huh? He plays anything that you can blow to with the woman that's on. Great. And the two guys behind us here, they are first call percussionists, drummers. They play on your records and albums and then on world tours and even us. So please put your hands together for Wally Reyes on the big drums. On the smaller drums, Ramon Islas. One of the founding members of Chicago plays trumpet, flugelhorn, sometimes guitar, sometimes vocal. From the city of Chicago, Lee Blackman. Another family member plays trombone. He's a brilliant composer and arranger. Also from the city of Chicago. Where is he? Give me back up, trombone. My name is Robert Lannan. We are a bingo.
was on my team. Never had no problem, always be my enemy. Got no time for nothing, till the time was all too short.
But we have noticed. We are too.
That's right.
I'll tell you, it's so much fun doing this. We ain't gonna stop. We are not going to stop. And I don't know what it is, but lately, I have been feeling this music more than I ever have. Can you feel that? Can you feel it? Can you feel it? Do you want some more?
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, killing every night, soprano saxophone, that's Ray Hunter. He's awesome. Thank you.